Welcome back, guys. Let's cook easy chicken with vegetables for one person. Okay, firstly we will put olive oil. We will put garlic. Put ginger and we will put onion. Okay, we will put them side to side until they will become translucent. Once this one is brown, little bit golden, we will fry aside our chicken a little bit. 1 piece of chicken is enough for one person. And we will mix our onion like that. We will reduce the low fire. We will add our turmeric, mixed seasoning, paprika and chili powder, a salt, a garlic pepper. Let's drizzle some black pepper. We will add our whole spices, lemon, cardamom, cloves, bay leaves, and dried mint, and coriander, whole coriander. We will fry them a little to ensure the taste nicely. Okay, and we will fry a little our chicken to remove the smell. Once this is ready like that, I have tomato which I blend them. Let's put inside like so. And we will mix them all together like that. Okay. After 15 minutes of cooking, we will drop our vegetables, zucchini, potato, and a bell pepper. We will cook them together. We will mix them like this. This is very easy and quick cooking and healthy. Okay. Let's drizzle some parsley. Coriander leaves. And slice of green onions. Okay. We will mix them like that. and we will continue cooking in half hour. And our chicken saluda is ready. Thanks for watching, guys. This is how cooking made easy. Subscribe to Lena's Own Cooking and Tips. Have a nice day and enjoy. So God be the glory. Thank you.